Median is nothing more than the middle. It's not average. It's the middle. So if you live in a world where the Federal Reserve broke housing, if you live in a world where Wall Street is dominating the low end, and once they buy a unit, will never come back, and you're seeing transactions fall and it's skewed to the higher end just because there's no activity in the lower end, the median price, logically and mathematically speaking, has to go up.